What's up? It's Go Chimera. I'm just putting on my headphones and then I just wanted to take a break from drawing, you know, one thing and try drawing another. I saw someone draw cool ass dragons and I was like, not cool ass dragons, cool dragons. I use ass as emphasis, and I wanted to draw dragons. I just wanted to draw dragons tonight. I will finish my... I don't know if I'm gonna draw cool dragons, but I'm gonna draw dragons. I could draw for my comic, but in all honesty, I just want to draw dragons. They don't have to have a story. They could just be dragons. Can't they just be cool dragons? I don't have any story for them. And maybe I will use them. I need to draw my yellow scale, my silver scale, my blue scale, and my... I'm gonna redraw my black scale because I can't remember how I drew my black scale. And then I gotta draw my red scale. And then, for another country, there was a bronze scale that no longer... that is a giant dead dragon. Now, when this music gets annoying, I'll go back to another set of music that isn't annoying me anymore. That's the worst thing about having certain music on too much. I could use big, deep lines, but I really don't want to. I could do what I usually do and do this. I've seen so many artists do this, and it's so cool. I don't know if I can do it. I'll practice it. I'll try it. I've done it before. It's really not that hard, and I make it out to be, like, something really hard. Remember wingspan and stuff like that? I really needed to draw... I have to draw a lot of dragons. I've got... because I've got to draw the main scales. I'm gonna move this boy over here. I don't even know if it's a boy. Maybe it's a girl. You never know. It's a fucking dragon. Piss. That fucking arm looks goddamn awful. And I was working on D&D stuff today. And sometimes when I shade, I just do it the easy way. And I just take away dark shadows with my eraser. I have not drawn dragons in so gosh darn long. It's ridiculous how long. I say I love dragons so much, and yet I haven't drawn dragons in years. Much less, I've drawn one or two. But tonight it's dragons. I know I put whatever, but I'm, you know what, fuck it. I put whatever, I might just change that. I might just say, fuck you, I like dragons. Big old bold letters saying, eat a dick, I love dragons. Oh man, there's so many good artists out there. I saw one artist, and she loves dragons as much as I do. But I think she loves them more because I don't fucking draw them. Maybe because I feel it never comes out correctly. There's always something that I hate about it. And I'm always like, oh, I'm never good enough or something like that. And I'm like, you know what? You gotta get yourself out of that mindset. You gotta kick yourself in the ass sometimes. Especially when you're talking to yourself, slowly losing your damn mind. I'm gonna go with the 17. I remember when I was younger, I was told multiple times that my dragons looked like horses. I was like, no, they're dragons. Looking back on it now, I'm like, oh yeah, they look like horses. Now, I have this thing where they have similar skulls and they don't. So let me try a different skull with this just to give it a little bit difference. Just to give it a little bit of a difference. Now, I could look up references, but I'm not going to. Maybe because my mind's eye, I've got to. This is a feeling I've always had of when I draw. I don't want to steal from people. I don't want to take their stuff. I don't want to, because I used to do that so much. Like if someone had an idea, I just took it from them. And I felt so, as I slowly grew older and out of it, I became this, like, I don't want to steal ever again. Because, like, I get it when kids do it. But, like, I've had that feeling of, like, people stealing my art before. And it's just not a good feeling. But that was when I was younger and later in life. And I understand that, you know, copying is a form of flattery. It doesn't feel that way. It feels like, because I had friends that would steal my jokes, and like I felt very accomplished in figuring out, oh, that was a good joke. And people would steal my jokes all the time. And I guess I also stole jokes as well, because I would repeat comedians that I loved at the time. But like how does it feel to have your stuff stolen is a good representation of like why I'm like, I don't want to see many references when I'm coming up with designs and stuff like that, of just like things like this that are like something that I might use later. But I mean, nothing is original. I know that my friend says that nothing is original. Everything is stolen. Which, I mean, is kind of a shitty way to look at things. But, I mean, he's not wrong. Everything has been thought of. It's just thinking of it in a new, different light. Beethoven just thought of his music in a different light. I forget the creator of Johnny B. Goode, Jesus. He thought of it in a new light. All of the creators that come up with new music, new raps, and stuff like that, I mean, they're just putting it in a tone. They didn't make a new tone. They literally use the tones they're given. I know, it's not good, but I'm trying. wings are way too small now. But that's fine. I will fix them. Who be dat? Ugh, Sean. Sean always streams at this time, but I think that's because he's in Britain. So, yeah. You wanna give them... I do wanna give them... I wanna give them five fingers. Because five fingers helps us evolutionarily. Actually... You know what? Fuck it. I might have to increase that fucking head. Where is it? Where are you? I got so much stuff to do tomorrow. If I have time, I will stream. Some of it. This is a very vibe. This, you know, I just wanted to fucking do some dragons. I know that I've got a lot of stuff that I want to do, that I want to draw, and in all honesty, I should be drawing that, but I don't know, I just wanted to fucking draw a dragon. Just wanted to draw a dragon that was not for anybody else but for fucking me. I guess my comic dragons are technically just for me, but I don't know, it's very emotional. Where I have to follow rules and shit like that. Rules that I've set for myself. With this, I don't care. You know? Fuck it. If it's a cyborg, it's a cyborg. If it's a fey dragon, who gives a fucking shit? The only person who cares is me. I guess everything that I do right now is very much for me. Because I don't know. Don't hide your mistakes with shade. Just fix your mistakes. Ugh, God. I was looking at another art college again. And I know college kind of sucks. I know that college is pretty much shitty in a lot of ways. But I was just thinking about going, you know, I never went to college correctly. The first time I went, it was a community college, and I never was confident, and my art teacher told me very specifically, like, I don't think you're gonna get anywhere with your art. And, like, he saw my sketchbook and he's like, yeah, you're just redrawing, you know, all the popular stuff right now. You're not coming up with your own stuff. You're not like any of my other students. And I almost failed my art class in college. Well, I mean, you can see why. But I almost failed. Because I literally didn't do any projects. Because the whole point, I had an hour and a half to fucking do to fucking work. And I could have done all of my projects at school. Like, I literally could. And my parents were going through a thing at the time. And I just didn't want to go stay at home. I hated going home. So I literally would drive away and hang out with my friends for the rest of the day and just play video games. Like, and now I see, like, I wasted a lot of time. I was just, I mean, if you're in a broken home, don't stay. Don't stay. Just try to find a way out. Try to, not in a bad way. What I mean, like, try to find, like, help. Try to, you know, get out of that bad situation and move on with your life. Because I was, the only reason that I was even in college at the time, because I wanted to take off time and figure out what exactly I wanted to do with my life. I really didn't want to go back to school, because school always was such a chore. It was always, you know, What am I doing with my life? What am I accomplishing? Like, I hated school. I was always medicated throughout my time there. I didn't enjoy the faculty. I never enjoyed the people there. My friends were very much outcast, and then when I hit high school, puberty hit me like a rock, And girls started thinking that I was, you know, cute. And I didn't know how to handle, like, basic situations. I didn't know, because I was bullied by not only male, but female students. And it was very, very difficult for me to trust people. And, like, school was always, like, just go home. And then, you know, you're finding yourself at the time. And you're on... Your parents are like, oh man, you need to get on this new medication. We need to find out. So you don't have a regular therapist. You have this Medicare physician. I forget what it was called. It's a doctor that just decides if the medication is actually working. And they had determined that it most definitely wasn't. It was, as I was going through cycles, and ultimately, medication only hindered me. It did not help me. And it was actually slowing down my brain. It wasn't not to focus, but to have the most unfocused mind. It's so ridiculous. I mean, I did not have a good time at school. I'm gonna change the size of this dragon. Let's see. I don't know how to use most of this shit on here. I'm just basically fudging most of this. I don't think I've ever drawn a dragon correctly, ever. But, you know, it's an attempt. I don't think it's good, but, you know, doesn't have to be the end-all be-all of dragons. It just has to be a dragon. I just wanted to draw a dragon. But yeah, I'm going to get back to my banner. I could draw a dragon in flight, but I really am just trying to design a dragon, and I'm not really giving two rat's asses at the moment. I mean, a dragon in flight would probably look like this. And then... Thank you.
I've been streaming for almost 3 hours. Let's see. So I got that part, most of this done. His armor needs to be done. And then I got them and her dress and her dress. I think it'll be a bright red. And I drew some dragons. Hooray! I don't know. Maybe he could be a red scale. I don't fucking know. I just don't know. I just don't know. You know, when I think about it, I just don't know. But, yeah. Save it. Remember to always save. You never know what's gonna happen. Ugh, I'm stretching and it hurts. Oh, God. So, yeah, other than that, I think I'm done for tonight. I'm falling asleep while drawing, so you guys have a wonderful night. I will see you later, and you be special and pretty, and if you got some art, show it to me. I'm always listening. I'm always watching. So, alright. Have a good... Oh, right. You can find me on my Instagram at GoChimera, and you can find me on my Twitter on GoChimera. You can also follow me on YouTube at GoChimera. So, just keep looking, and if you keep hitting that GoChimera, you'll be getting all the content. So... I hope you guys have a wonderful day, and I'll see you later.